Hi, it's Max from Rainbow Power Company, and today we're talking EV charging. EVs have become more and more popular in Australia. They're just one small way that you can reduce your reliance on fossil fuels and reduce your carbon footprint. And with the price of petrol going the way it is, pretty much a no-brainer. Today we're going to be talking about the Zappi. This is the EV charger that RPC recommends. It's a solar-aware, smart EV charger. They come in two models. There's a single phase 7 kilowatt model and a three phase 22 kilowatt model. Now, if you've got an EV and you just plug it into your power socket at home, you'll notice how long it takes to trickle charge that car. With this one, the single phase model will do it up to 3 times faster, and the three phase model will be up to 10 times faster. To break that down into numbers, plugging it into a wall socket will only get you about 20 kilometers per hour back into your car. The Zappi will put in up to 60 or 180 kilometers per hour. The Zappi also has three modes. If you just need to get the juice in as quick as possible, select fast charge. If you want to use some solar and the grid, there's eco mode. Or there's the eco plus mode, which is what we use here at Rainbow. It's 100% excess solar. And being solar aware, it changes its output depending on cloud cover. So a cloud comes over, the power will drop a little bit, and then goes away, it'll ramp back up to 100%. The Zappi comes standard with a Type 2 connector. That's the most common connection type used by modern EVs. If you've got an older model with a Type 1, we can provide that for you as well. If your charge location is like ours, a long way from the meter box, the team at Zappi have come up with a solution for that too. Introducing the Harvi. This is their wireless solar monitor. It pairs with the Zappi and allows you to put the charger wherever you want, up to about 80 meters away from your meter box. The Zappi charger retails for $1,349 and the Harvi costs you $175. But if you're going to put the charger within about 5 meters, you won't need the Harvi. But it gives you the versatility to put the charger wherever you want it or wherever you need it to go. So why not give Rainbow a call to get a quote for installation of the Zappi Solar Aware Smart Charger. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time.